Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond. Treasure, that is what you are. You're my golden star.
Hey, Gems and Jewels, welcome back to
A Million
Treasures.
It's me, Brilliancy.
And it's me, Roy, and we are back with another video. So, you guys, before I jump into today's video, don't forget to like, comment,
share,
and subscribe, and push the notification bell down below so you guys won't miss out on another of our videos. And because it's free,
make it hit it.
What she said. Just to clear things up, what you're saying, don't forget to push the push notifications bell down below so you guys won't miss out on another one of our videos. And because it's free,
make it hit it.
What she said, you guys. Now that we said all of that. Today we are shining the spotlight on Hallie Bridges. So guys, Hallie is a 17-year-old employee at Chick-fil-A, and you know she had been working at Chick-fil-A for a few years. Hokulea is from Hawaii, so Hawaii weather is always beautiful. But when she came to Wisconsin, you guys, she realized the weather is a huge difference, and that it was very cold, you guys. And Hokulea had been going to work, to and from work, on a bicycle. So that means she would have to wake up 2 hours and 30 minutes prior to her shift just to get ready and be to work on time, you guys. And you know, we have had snowstorms and a lot of snow at night, and it's just been
really cold
and crazy weather. And so I know the struggle have had to been very hard and very real for Hokulea, because you know, pedaling on a bike in the cold is extremely difficult. But you know, when you have a certain drive and a certain passion, she was getting up, going to work with a positive attitude, you guys, and she never complained. You guys, you'll be
very
happy
before.
Just how we are to tell this story of to hear how blessed she was. You guys, so Chick-fil-A decided to have a rally where all the employees could write their name on a raffle ticket and insert it into the raffle, and to receive a car. Now you guys, Hallie had told Hokulea that if Hallie had got picked, she would give her car, she would give the prize car to Hokulea. And you know, when the time came to pick the winner for the raffle, Hokulea, you know, she was like, she was excited and nervous because she didn't know if Hallie would be picked or not. But you guys, Hallie ended up being the winner of the raffle, and she, Hokulea, had started to cry, and she was just in such disbelief because she didn't know if it was real or not.
That was a huge blessing.
It was such a huge blessing, and it was a friendly gesture for Hallie to just even offer up her prize card, you guys. And by Hokulea having such a positive spirit and an amazing attitude at work, it just, you know, it just pushed
Hallie
to do something good. And that was just so nice and just so pleasing, you know, because when you know things in life is hard, you still do what you have to do and keep pushing, and you never know how you may be blessed. And I'm pretty sure Hokulea's attitude has been, you know, so positive to her customers and everyone, you guys, and that's just extremely amazing.
You guys, they're happy, they're positive. Just keep smiling.
Yes, no matter, and this story should be a great example for why you should always keep pushing and keep wanting to do great. And no matter,
and always push forward for your dream.
Yes, and no matter what mountains you may have to climb or what walls you may have to tear down, just, you know you will get through it and know you will make it past that, because look at Hokulea, yeah. She's 19 years old, and she traveled in Wisconsin weather to and from work for I don't know how long, you guys. And now that she was blessed with the car, she can leave 5 minutes prior to her shift and make it on time. And you know, from 2 hours to 5 minutes is such a huge difference. And you guys,
you have heat in her car.
Yes. And this is just so amazing, and I'm just so happy.
I'm happy for her.
I'm so happy for her, and I'm just happy we were able to share this story with you guys. Guys, Hallie has such an amazing spirit to just even give up her prize car to Hokulea, and we are so proud of you, Hallie, for doing such a good deed.
Keep doing good deeds.
Keep doing you, and both of you guys stay amazing, and that brings us to say, Hallie Bridges, you are a true jewel. Okay, guys, that's your clip for today. Until next time, smooches. Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond. Treasure.